I also apparently can't move the seat myself.
Oh, you did.
Mike did it for me.
Can you open this door? Oh, good.
Right, so what do I do? Start engine, hold, okay.
W is to accelerate.
Okay, what's change gear?
Q and E.
Alright.
You're doing well, Dave.
All right.
We getting in? All right. Go on, Mike.
I'm in first, and yet it goes backwards.
It's a bit of fucking... Don't touch the door, Mike. Yeah, basically first is all it'll do up here. It's an absolute cunt.
Hang on, let me just get out, turn my night vision off.
Are we parking it by this house up here?
No, there's a... Fuck, how do I get out of the... Oh.
I know it's a cunt, just look out and it'll be like, hold it.
No, there's a... There's a little road on the right, which I'm going to take. Which is leads to a dead end, where there isn't much.
Good.
Mike on.
By the way, you're holding your gun, aren't you, Dave?
Yeah.
It's waving around outside the windscreen.
That's up.
Mike off.
Yeah.
Mike on.
It's like a lance.
You can press B to toggle between the two. First person exterior.
Mike off.
Put the shell on, Mike.
Mike on.
Sorry?
It does not show on mine.
Oh, don't worry. I'll show you later.
Mike off.
Let me get out and I'll try and find a place. If we could get it beyond these trees near this rock, it'd be perfect. No one would be able to see it.
Well, let me try and reverse it then. Can you close that door, Mike, if you can reach? Hang on, I'll do it.
The best way is to go round the left of it.
Round the left of what?
The huge rock. Unless you can squeeze it between these trees.
Right, okay. Around the left, I see.
This tree doesn't do anything.
Alright.
Well, to me it doesn't.
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
It's alright, but I can't do that. I might have to go around it forward.
there.
Alright.
You did a good job there, dude. Better than me.
You have to let me out.
Okay.
Mic off.
Where the fuck is this?
Let me mark it on the map.